Good morning students, in this video we are going to solve question number 3 of exercise 7.2. Now the question is, you have to show that triangle AMP congruent to triangle AMQ. In the following proof, supply the missing regions. Students, for this question there is a figure given and in this figure there are two triangles, that is triangle AMP and triangle AMQ. Students, if you observe here, between these two triangles, these two sides are equal and these two angles are also equal, and we have to show that these two triangles are congruent, that is triangle AMP congruent to triangle AMQ. Students, here for the proof of congruence of these two triangles, steps are also given and we have to write reasons for the given steps. Now the first step is PM is equal to QM and we have to write reason for the given step. Now if you observe this figure, here it is given that PM is equal to QM because it is given by the symbol. Here two cuts means these two sides are equal. Therefore, PM is equal to QM because of given. Therefore, we can write here given. That is given by the symbols. The next step is angle PMA is equal to angle QMA. Students, if you observe here, angle PMA, this angle, and angle QMA, this angle. And these two angles are given equal by the symbol. Here two curved lines, here two curved lines. Therefore, these two angles are equal. Therefore, reason for this step is given. That is given by the symbol. Therefore, we can write here given. Now, next step, AM is equal to AM. Students, in this figure, this side AM is common for both these triangles and common side is always equal for both these two triangles. Therefore, we can write here AM is equal to AM, that is for this step reason is common, or we can write common side. Now students, if you observe here, between these two triangles, two sides and angle included between them of one triangle are equal with corresponding two sides and angle between them of another triangle. Therefore, these two triangles are congruent by side angle side congruence criterion. Therefore, these two triangles are congruent by SAS congruent criterion. Therefore, here it is given that these two triangles are congruent. Therefore, reason for this step is by SAS congruence criterion. Students, in this way we can write reasons for the given steps. Students, I hope it is clear to you.